Yo, what's up YouTube? 99's the name, Let's Play Is My Game. Welcome back to my LP of Mario Kart 8, my redo LP of Mario Kart 8, for those who have seen my previous one on my previous channel. Last time, Booty Hole happened. It was horrible. Which is why it's not going up on YouTube. Don't be sad, guys. It really is. I'm just playing. Your old friend here is just 99. Just playing. Anyway, if y'all cannot wait to see the Bell Cup, make sure to drop a like and a comment as it will help out tremendously on my channel. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel as I want to get my channel off to a good start. It's going to be my job in the future. And it's going to be a really fun one. And I just want to have a bright future. I'm human, and I just want to make the videos the best I can. I know they're not turning out as good as you think they may be, but I'm only 15. I'm about to 16, but these videos will be better. I promise. If I just know how to make them better. Anyway, enough of my rambling. Let's get on to the Bell Cup in the 150cc. Should I do mirror on these two cups? I really think I should, because I didn't do mirror on the other cups for my LP of Mario Kart 8, so, well, it's just screw mirror mode. I'm gonna do it on my own time. But we are gonna do 200cc, though. It's gonna be fun. And I am gonna use my best kart combinations. I'm not gonna use the freaking villager again. Screw that guy. That was booty hole butt Christmas. I love Christmas, guys, don't worry. Anyway, that was funny. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Why does that sound so familiar? I don't know what it means, but we'll get to that later! We're gonna play Charlotte Bowser in the Bell Cup. And let's see, are there any other new cut? Whoa. The Bone Rattler. Hey, Bowser's got it all, man! I mean, Try Bowser. I don't see the stats. Good speed. Handling's okay. At least you can get some better wheels. I hate these wheels. Not really ever use them. But let's see if there are any other new carts or bikes. We got the Streetle and the Peewee. Oh, look, guys, it's the Mach 5! Whoa. That is insane speed, but we're going to shoot something with Dry Bowser, and that is going to be the Bone Rattle. We're going to use that, and because of our new carts, I'm probably going to give some of my names some new cart combinations. So we're going to stick with this one. Let's try to find some good tires. Okay, let's see. Let's show up the stats. I love how the swim look on these. Let's check out the monster. Yeah, the handling's not very good. We're gonna use the swim. And which glider should we use? Is there another new glider? No, it's just the Animal Crossing glider. We're gonna be using the parafoil. Why not? Nah. Mario Kart TV. No! Gold Glider! What? How could I ever forget about the Gold Glider? Man, this glider took me forever to get. I bet y'all are just waiting for me to get into, racing. I'm rambling too much, guys. I'm sorry. Screw me. I'm sorry. So let's get into this. It's just freaking speed, though. I admit. The trash is okay. It's average. It's halfway to, full. So, we're going to be using this. I'm not rushing. I'm not rushing. Listen to the bell truck. Alright. This should be fun. This should be fun. I'm not even playing Shred Bowser. This should be fun. I can already tell. After this, I'm going to start playing with my friends, Lee Rockwood's before, and see if they've already checked out the new cups. Yo, Bowser 16. Oh, the animation on that screen right there. Not bad. Look how beautiful this place looks. Bruh, you guys don't even know. I love this track to death. I know there's many people who have a lot of hate for this track, but that's okay. Your opinions are perfectly fine with me. Oh, crap. Ugh. Yeah, I start getting used to this. Whoa! You look pretty fast there. Oh, man. What's going on? Come on, Dry Bowser, you got this. This rain is killing me. My booty hole. I wish I had Luigi right now. His Kart combination's a beast. And Ludwig. Hi, Ludwig. I'm dead, but I'm alive. Oh, man. Man, bruh. You suck. I'm in shit. Wait, trust me, we need to turn the CC. Oh boy, going off! Driving it through the city at night, it's all good in the hood. Oh! Oh, don't. That was kind of funny. Don't you call it fun? I'm laughing at myself. I'm funny. I love to crack myself. Oh, hi, Link! Link, long time no see. I don't really usually see. Man, I'm just doing horrible, man. I know this is 150cc, but this rain is just, it's killing me. This speed is something else. Man, I'm doing terrible, guys. I'm sorry. Man, I hate my life. I'm about to just quit. Actually, Generations 99 doesn't quit. Oh, come on. Oh, good thing that Finish Line actually flips. Oh, Mario! I think I crushed him. Because my bike is so swag. I'm in ninth. This is not a good sign. Yahoo! Oh, wait. We're about to get some tech corners here. Some drifting power. Hi, Luigi. I mean, is he next? Aww, I went down and I died. Man, Luigi, hi, friend. How you doing, bro? Yahoo! I got shit. Well, granted, it's Neil Bowser City, and well, yeah, my Kart combination stinks like a butthole. Oh, Mario's out last. Scream, Mario. I am a Mario fan, but Luigi's a lot better. Luigi is definitely a lot better than Mario. And this is not fact, I promise. Whoa! Ribbon Road? Oh, look at that poster right there. He really loves Mario Kart 8. Man, this looks interesting. It kind of reminds me of something. This kind of reminds me of Celebration Avenue on Pac-Man Party. It really does. For those who haven't played Pac-Man Party, go ahead and do it. It's a fun game. Well, we're going pretty fast, but at least we're not on slick rain. This is a lot better. Wow, this music. This music's pretty cool. Hi, Link. I'm about to catch up. Can't catch up. Man, I love ketchup. Ketchup is fun. Let's go! Oh, I spun out you, Link! Whoa! Alright, this track is already fun. I like this track. Ribbon Road, let's go! And this is from the Super Circuit, isn't it? I bet it is. Link! I'm so tired of your crap! You know what gets me mad? You know what gets me really mad when someone passes me? Well, granted, it is Mario Kart 8 and competitive-wise, but then again, Link is a douche. What? No! I thought, ooh, thank you, Lakitu. You saved me just in time for the lightning to strike before I just get on the ground. Alright, who's in front of me? Oh, it's Link! Ah, Baby Mario, I hate you! I don't like the babies at all. Babies suck. Alright. Oh, look out. Oh, I thought I was gonna get Link. Link is really screwing me up here. I'm doing really terrible, guys. I really am. I feel bad for myself. I'm broke. Why do I keep dying on that part? What is wrong with me? I should be a pro at this. Oh wait, it's a Mario Kart cart there. I want to get that for my birthday. And drive around all night. Woo! Lucky 8! Oh, so I got 6 again. Well, you know, I'm a guy who likes to test out new kart combinations, but then again, this kart combination is such a balls, man. I'm gonna get back to Luigi and it'll be all good in the hood. Alright, next race. I bet it's that F-Zero course. Whatever it's called. I think it's called Blue Road. Oh, it's Super Bell Subway! Look at this place. Reminds me of Sunshine Airport. This is kind of like a rip-off of Sunshine Airport, guys. Funny. I love joking. Joking aside, we gotta get first place. We can't afford any more last places. Well, granted, sixth place is not technically last place, but it's half of last place. Oh, look how fast we're going. Dang. Whee! Ow! Stupid train? We're stuck a butthole frog here. Hi, son. It's me, your dead dad. Oh, no, it's Pink Gold Peach. I despise that character. Okay, seriously? They really gotta fix the item balance in this game. This item balance sucks. This music, though. And Mario Kart, they just got a lot of good music. I swear. Man. I'm not doing too well, guys. Y'all don't have to watch the video if you want. I'm doing terrible. I'm getting demolished and wrecked. Stop! Mario! Oh, a shortcut. I'll take that in the third lap. Oh, yeah, another shortcut. Try Bowser. Can you start using your traction? You should start taking advantage of crap. Why does he get on top of a train? Mario, shut up! I'm trying to win. I hate my life. I feel like this is 200cc. I think it is. Is this 200cc? No, I don't think Turtles will go this slow. I hate my life, guys. I really do. This music, I gotta listen to this music all day. Hello! Ah! I'm going pretty fast, guys. Is this Turtles CC? I don't know. Luigi's gonna get wrecked. What's the difference? I failed at life. I'm doing so bad. I'm humiliating myself. Well, granted, people like fails. People do like fails. And Drake Bowser's having a terrible time. I mean, he really feels bad for himself. I feel really bad for you, Drake Bowser. I wonder how the F-Zero course is going to treat us. Speaking of the F-Zero course, we're doing that next. Just, you know what it's called. I think it's called Big Blue. I think it's Big Blue. Yep, I got it right. I do like the color blue. Look at this. Making F-Zero for the Wii U in 63% in 1080p! Cause this one's beautiful. This one's really beautiful. Let's do this! Let's try our best. Let me get first place on this one. Oh, this music though! I love music! I really am a sucker for music. Hi, Mario! Alright. Is this a bike or a car? I can't really tell the difference. Well, it's got three wheels. It's probably a bike. It's a tricycle. And it has the word cycle in it, so it's probably a bike. My bike that I would use every day. Oh, hi, Link! Link gets demolished. Wait a minute, is this place in three sections? I really do not like races with three sections, especially N64 Rainbow Road. I mean, I bet that has ruined some people's childhood. I mean, that is actually the largest Mario Kart racing course ever in the entire history of Mario Kart. I don't like my... Oh, look at this. Oh, what was that? Hello? Who said that? Was it you, Grandma? I bet Grandma said that. I'm failing miserably. Dry Bowser, you're slacking so big. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry my head off. Whee! Ah! Shut my ball! I got fourth, guys. Fourth is never a good sign. Wow. Guys, you know, I didn't see that either. That was actually worse than me and Villager. I mean, come on, guys. I actually had a lot of fun doing those tracks. Actually seeing them while doing an LP, making it a blind LP, I mean that's fun. I like doing blind LPs. I had a lot of fun doing these tracks. Shut up, Lakitu. Shut up. Just shut up. Anyway, that's going to conclude my 2 video 4. The DLC pack number 2. The 2 cups. The Crushing Cup and the Belt Cup. I had a lot of fun doing these 2 tracks. I hope y'all had fun watching me rage and sucking so hard. All that jazz. And we gotta end this video off here. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please drop a like, a comment, and subscribe to my channel. As I really want to get my channel off to a good start. I know I said that a billion times, but I want to have a successful life with YouTube. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you all on the other side. Have a gamerific day.